I'm sorry about Marianne. She doesn't mean to be impolite.
I shall never understand her. If I were her, I wouldn't go one moment without thinking of Edward. Why doesn't she talk about it?
It is because she allows her head to rule, not her heart, as you do.
Which are you led by, and which is proper?
If I could tell you that, I would be a very rich woman indeed.